first piece is called Bugler String. This piece is based on a well-known melody, also known as the Olympic Fanfare. You've probably heard before if you have ever watched the Olympic Games on TV. They usually play this melody when returning from or going to a commercial break. This piece is a feature for our trumpet section and begins with the trumpets playing the main theme along with the snare drum and our percussion section. The rest of the instruments join in a little later, and there's also a call and response section in the middle between the brass and the woodwinds. This was our first real full band concert piece, with each instrument having its own part and our percussions playing instruments other than bells. This was a big step up from Hot Cross Buns and Mary Had a Little Lamb. I hope you enjoyed Bugler's Dream.
Shakers and claves, typical of the style, which give it a very festive feel. Please enjoy Samba Bamba.
Thank you.
final piece is on the song. We like to play a variety of different styles of music and band, and this is definitely different than Bugler's Dream and Song of the Bomb. This piece is very intense and maybe even a little spooky. The first melody is played by the clarinets and bluegrass, and then another melody will be played by the trumpets and saxophones. This piece also features counter melodies played by various instruments, which make the piece a fun challenge to play, and also make it sound really cool. The percussion section has a featured in the middle of this piece, accompanied by some fancy footwork and the rest of the band. We hope you enjoy Zombie Song.
This piece begins with a fanfare-like theme and the trumpets and saxophones, with the rest of the band entering shortly afterwards. The piece then quiets down to a theme started by the clarinet that builds up to the presentation of the main theme and the trumpets and saxophones. There is a lyrical middle section and then a triumphant return of the main theme followed by the close of the piece. We hope you enjoy Majestica.
Thank you.
Our next piece is called Union March. Marches are one of the traditional styles of concert band music. This has a wonderful toe-tapping march style theme after a traditional dog fight section in the middle. Don't worry, no animals were harmed in the rehearsal performance of this piece. The main theme then returns to really cool counter melody close to the in the saxophones. Please enjoy Union March.
Please enjoy our concert band version of Mamma Mia.